and babyish. Small leaves seem each stream, horses' tails that swish, and the chimes remind us of sweet birds singing, like the jangling bells on rose trees ringing. Man must say farewells to parents now, and to William Tell and Mrs. Cow. Man must say farewells to storks and bets, and to roses, bells, and statuettes. Forests white and black in spring are blue with forget-me-nots, and to lovers true. Still the sweet bird begs and tries to cozen them
by angels' eggs sold by the dozen.
Gone are clouds like inns on the garden's brinks, and the mountain gins Ganymede sells drinks. While the days seem grey and his heart of ice, grey as chamois or the edelweiss.
And the mountain streams like cowbells sound, chirrup,